Hi everyone. So let's start with the reading of Taurus people. So Taurus ascendant, Taurus rising sign, you can say ascendant, and in Hindi we can say Lagna Rashi. Okay, so I'm doing the readings as per rising sign, ascendant sign, or Lagna Rashi, whatever you call it. Okay, so let me pull out three cards for the Taurus people, Taurus and ascendant people, that how the first week of October is going to be for them. So let me take out three cards that what universe wants to give us, that how this week is going to be. So take what resonates, because it is a general reading, so it can resonate with someone and it cannot resonate with someone, depends on person to person, as it is not a personal reading. Okay, so let me pull out three cards. See, immediately three cards fallen for Taurus ascendant. And I always take the cards which falls themselves, because the cards always falls for a reason. First card is the Lover's card. So there is going to be a lot of love, abundance, and happiness in your life in the first week of October. Queen of Pentacles. Queen of Pentacles is like a very nurturing person, and he takes care of her pentacles. Everything she takes care of. He's like, you can say, the kind of marriage material, or you can say, the perfect lady. Perfectly, we can say that she is good in everything. So this is a kind of very nurturing card. So in your in first week of October, your life is going to be filled with love, care, and balance, temperance. Can you see divination? This is the, I take this card as divination as well. As you can see that how this angel is pouring water from one vessel to another vessel, and trying to balance it and trying to pour it from one to another. And if you can see, the sun is there. Sun is like sun is